All right, very quickly, we've just arrived here in Tallahassee after a pretty exciting flight from Miami. I'm being joined by Mr. Caballero, who's my client, along with Gonzalo, Miranda, and my son, Nori. And we've come up to Tallahassee today to speak out on behalf of Floridians who are being challenged by this bill that would give emergency room doctors immunity. Mr. Miranda suffered a pretty significant injury at the hands of an emergency room. And we don't want to have what happened to him happen to anybody else. So I applaud them for joining me and joining the Florida Justice Association in trying to stop this bill from being passed. Thank you.